New this morning, a man is under arrest for allegedly shoving a Miami Beach commissioner, Michael Gongora. Police say just after 9 last night, they were called to a disturbance near First Street and Washington Avenue. Officers located the suspect and arrested him. This incident is being investigated as a simple battery. Police say Gongora did not have any injuries that required immediate treatment.